And here we are, guys, once again. Hello from me and Wolf. Look at this face. Look at this face. We have grown so much. Ah! Wolf! 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 What a big, good boy. Wolf, don't bite me. So guys, as you can see, he wants to play. I want to play too. So, I'm going to leave you for now. And here we have the big baby. What? Buddy! Buddy? Buddy? Open, open. Open. Buddy. Big baby. So guys, let me get ready and I'll get back to you. And here we are sleeping once more, and while I'm ready to begin and do more things on the ship. But before, let me tell you a couple of things. As you can see, I have placed here and in between the cannons some pieces with four cannonballs each. This is a touch of my own. There are five on each side. If you wish to make them, it's pretty easy. The entire length is 15 millimeters. The wood they have used are in the box. There are walnut 2x4, and as you can see, I have put on some cannonballs that are coming from a shotgun shell, and I have kept the shell over here. This is, come on, focus. This is the shell. I don't know what the numbers means, but I believe it will be easy to find out another a cell similar of like this to get the cannonballs. I got this from a friend of mine. And also I have made over here some places to put more cannonballs. Under here there's no point because it's going to be covered with a boat. This is 2x2, and This piece here is 5 millimeters, also this 5 millimeters, and this just comes in between. And as you see, it's pretty perfect. So, the ammunition is on. We need to put on the cannons to place them in position, but before doing that, I'm going to attach the dead eyes. So, let me get ready and I'll get back to you to begin. Alright, I have placed one. All the dead eyes are exactly the same. None of them is bigger or smaller. So, we're going to do the next together. We're going to need this wire. We take the dead eye around the dead eye. This is a bit difficult. Make a noose, cut it in the appropriate length. This is the hard part. Don't know if it's you can hear it, but buddy is snoring heavily. Now, all the nails are going into the upper rubbing strake and you can put them in the middle. This is a drill tip of 0.8 millimeters. Maybe give me a moment to use the electric one. All right, got it, it's centered, it's perfect. Now I have to do all the rest. All they are done with exactly the same way. There's nothing difficult about that. Just a piece of wire. You have to connect it to a single nail and to make it stay on the top. After I finish all the dies, I will pour a drop of glue over here and a drop of glue over there to secure everything, because I don't want any of the dies to be taken apart while I'm using the ropes, and definitely there are going to be forces over there. So let me do them all and I'll get back to you to show you the finishing result. And here we are. One side completely done. It's not hard, just time consuming. It's the easiest dead dies I have ever placed. Now I have to do the other side as well, and I'll get back to you to continue. Alright guys, I have placed all the dead dies, and now we're going to place the anchors and we're going to finish this video. The schematics are telling you nothing about that. You have the anchor. It's not hard to understand how to do it. You have four holes here, two holes here, two rings here. So this is kind of easy. You tie a rope over here to this hole. You go over to the first hole over here and you go down through the pulley, one hole, underneath over to this hole, above, over to this hole, down through the pulley, through the remaining hole, and you're going to tie it over here. For this, I'm going to use ropes of scale, the 0.45 millimeters, and I have also rope of scale over here that I'm going to tie that glue it inside there last. So, like I was telling, through here, got it. Now over to the pulley. Through here, come on, where's the hole? Now let's do some tying and we'll stretch it later. This goes over here. A simple knot is sufficient enough. Drop of glue to secure everything. And cut off the excess. Now, let's fix that. And cut approximately here. All right, now let me calculate how rope I need and I'm going to get back to you to glue it. Got it. This hole is 3 millimeters. I have the rope inside the hole, glue it, perfect. Not done yet, give me a moment. You have an angle here that it's going to hang out like this. You don't want that, so it's perfect to tie it over there. No, I said it's going to be easy. All right, one down, one to go, but doesn't make any sense to film the other one too because it's exactly the same. So guys, this is today's video, the dies and anchors, placing them on. We have to place the cannons, the boat, and we're done with the main ship. Then we'll go bowsprit, masts, yards, rigging, sails, done. So in the next video, we're going to place cannons and the boat. Until then, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget the Super Things ability, and I hope to see you in our next video as well. Take care.